the nectar of immortality. Coveted and fought over for a millennium by the demigods and the demons. Falling to Earth, this nectar became the basis of the world's largest act of faith.